Hi. Hope you guys are doing good. So yeah, today is Sunday and tomorrow I have interviews and I have a lot of work to do. So you guys are going to watch me throughout this video, and for those who are going to ask me why they are making videos like this, this is for people who find themselves lonely or alone and need some company here but couldn't find anywhere. So I am here on behalf of a fellow introvert, an ambivert and extroverted sometimes, to make you feel comfortable. Like, I'm not going to come into your room or something like that. I'm just here going minding my own work, and you're just going to see me like another person there in the room when you're feeling alone and lonely. And yeah, this is for myself too. At some point, it helps me to improve myself. And the thought of making a video and delivering it makes me happy and improve day by day. So, continuous improvement is called as amazing. And I feel that I'm improving continuously and I evolve day by day, which at the end makes me a whole different person, a better person than I was at the first day. As even though my improvements are small and minor, if I keep stacking them up, if I keep just stacking them up, I am better than the older version, like one day older version of me. Yes, sorry, one day younger version of me. So yeah, future is uncertain, but it is certain that I change day by day. So I need to increase my vocabulary. As you can see that I use the word, so yeah, and therefore, so these words come out of my mouth due to the reason that, yeah, this word, the words come in my mind are like less as a not so vocal about my thoughts, and I need more words to emulate and express my thoughts and my feelings. How? So yeah, that is the thing. Is there anything that I'm missing out? Yes, I need a pen. Missing out a pen. I live a simple fucking life. So yeah, this is again, so yeah, this is where I keep some stuff. This one is missing all this. This one is it has some issues. So that I feel cold and nauseated sometimes. I need something to wipe out my face. My face is oily. I need a tissue for I have dry eyes, so I had a surgery for LASIK surgery, and I have dry eyes sometimes, and it irritates me a little sometimes. So that I need eye moisturizer. I had some allergy reaction quite a few days back, and it was like meditated with me this time I feel because of my allergies. Yeah, in that video I had an allergic reaction and I have all been spotted for the allergies. I hate the noises here. I live in a noisy place. If you are like, you know, if you are in India, you live in a noisy place. There is no place in it. You need to search for like 40 kilometers in the deep to get to know that you can find a sign. So this is my resume. I need to remember all these things. I have dyslexia. Still I am recovering from dyslexia. I don't know what is going on. I'm not just writing something else. I have presentation skills, I have effective communication skills. I host events. Yeah, I did host events in my industry. It's the arun festival. What is the arun festival? Annual gathering events. All the freshers are meeting and my graduation ceremony. I hosted some events. Do I have leadership quality? You might be thinking. I have leadership qualities. If you have a problem, I would listen to it and try to find a solution which comes under leadership quality and critical thinking. Let's say that thinking is something different from critical thinking. Critical thinking happens when you are in the moment of emergency and you need to think quite fast and give the solution outright as soon as possible. So at the time you need some effective thought process and you need to follow the standard operating procedure. You need to remember what is standard operating procedure, what is your SOP, what are the things mentioned in the SOP, and how do you figure out that this is an emergency situation, and so on and on. You have to think and give more comments as soon as possible so that it doesn't go past the golden hours. What is golden hours? Golden hours is a period of time in which the patient or the someone in emergency is like has the highest chance of survival. It sometimes is 2 hours, it sometimes 24 hours, it differs, but it is short period of time in which the survival rate is high. After that, the survival rate gets low if they don't get the necessary attention which is required at the period of time. And strategic management skills. Strategic management comes under operational management. Operational management is a thought process or ideology where each and every operations of the system of organization to be completed in a certain period of time in order to give out the maximum efficient and effective output to the given group at a certain period of time. What about the people movements? Yeah, I know about the productivity movements. So maintenance is not something related to only a production. It relates to total productivity. So productivity refers to the capacity or the level of productiveness, the effective outcome get gotten by the effective outcome given by an employee at a certain time. It refers not only to machines, it refers to the employees and all parts of the organization which involves in the direct and indirect productivity ratios. And the part of organization refers to the direct material. I have written a proficiency for this and I did my master's in school in mandatory school in the mandatory consultant on the university. It's not a consultant, but I have to do something with it. I have been prepared and I'm desperate in searching for a job like in 2004. Playing in people. So this book Playing in People is about how play and people are interpreted in 1920 years, 2020 years, job questions to ask, what are the experts? This also makes reference. This one is important. This is a need for interpreters. Yes, so I saw an interview about Madhav and Ashwin speaking, and it was wholesome. Yeah, you need to make videos like wholesome videos. You should choose the right person to make and right person to speak. If you are making an interview, have the right person. That is what it is going to make a good interview. You see, humans are people who see other humans speaking and think that is what it is, and yeah, you need to remember that. So what I'm going to do now is go to the dead bottom of my YouTube videos, which I downloaded. I have around 650 videos right now, and see. Thank you. Jimmy and Bits fan. Joe Satriani. enter the classroom. Thank you. have around 619 videos. I've been using my Instagram for a lot in the last 2 weeks, so I thought of uninstalling it. Yeah, I could see that after uninstalling, I'm feeling a little fit. So, the good thing about owning a YouTube channel is that just because I told in a video I'd be doing something in order to improve myself. So, if now ஒரு விஷயத்தை படிக்க போறேன் அப்படின்னு மூணு வாட்டி சொல்லுவேன், நாலாவது வந்து எனக்கு பிரச்சனை அப்படின்னு அப்படின்னா நான் வந்து ஆர் ராட்டுன்ற ஒரு சாஃப்ட்வேரை படிச்சு முடிச்சேன், இதில் பார்த்து முடிச்சிட்டேன், மீதி வந்து இப்போ முடிக்கிறதுக்கு வீடியோஸ் அப்படின்னு பார்க்கணும். பட் ஆர் ராட்டு வந்து ரொம்ப நாளாக கிட்டே இருக்கு, நான் படிக்கவே இல்லை அப்படியே எதிராக கேட்கறதுக்கு அப்படின்னு. பட் ஐ ஸ்டார்டட் ஸ்டடிங் ஆர் ராட்டு அண்ட் ஐ கெட் டு நோ ஹவ் தட் ஹெல்ப்ட் அ லாட் இன் தி ரிசர்ச் ஃபீல்ட். and how I liked it, and how easy it was. It was no code. It doesn't require any coding knowledge to be there with you, and it was quite easy to learn. So yeah, it was like a Visual Basic. It had a Visual Basic thing in it, which means that if you give any type of data set in it, it can form data cluster and it can map you down each and everything to the minute of details, with the showcasing of chart, bar chart, scatter chart, scatter graph, everything, histogram. It's a lively thing which requires to be shown in a visual format. Numbers are okay, but being in mode, numbers are okay, but if you convert them into a visual format, that is when you find yourself optimized. So yeah, 45 minutes பார்த்தீங்கன்னா சில வீடியோஸ் நம்பர் இருக்கு, அதெல்லாம் மெயின் சர்ச் பண்ணலாம் பார்த்து. I'm not going to do it.
அப்பவே கையில் ஸ்டாக் வேணும்னு அஞ்சு வீடியோ வச்சுருக்கேன்.
அஞ்சு வீடியோ ஸ்டாக்